DRDO means Defense Research and Development Organization invited online application from eligible and interested candidates to fill their vacant graduate apprenticeship post through online through given DRDO official website. His official website is www.drdo.gov.in. So let's have complete details about this recruitment. First is the vacancy details. Vacancy details are like this. The organization name is Defense Research and Development Organization. This one is a central government organization. And the post name is Graduate Apprenticeship. And number of posts are, means vacant posts are 10. And job location for this post is in Bangalore, Karnataka. And eligibility details are like this. To apply for this graduate apprenticeship post, you must have degree in engineering. Means BE or BTEC, and the age limit for this is given in the notification. So please go through the notification. If you are eligible, apply for this job. Okay, here discipline and number of posts are here, and the for mechanical engineering there are 4 posts are there, and electronics are, you can say electronics and communication engineering 2 posts, biomedical engineering has only 1, and computer science has 1, and biotechnology has 2 vacant posts. So they are filling these all posts in 2019. And application fee to apply for this post is 0. It means there is no application fee for this one. And selection process is based on the written test. After that, you know, they will conduct your interview. And salary for this post is 4,984 per month. How to apply for this post? Here, first thing is read notification carefully. If you are eligible, then go to the apply online link, click on that, and before that you must have correct email ID and mobile number for communication purpose, and have all scanned copy of ID proof, age, qualification, resume, and whatever the required documents you have. And after that you send this application form by email before walk-in interview on hrd@debel.drdo.in. This email must send on or before 7 June 2019, and after that directly go and attend walk-in. For walk-in interview, provided address is here. The address is DEBEL compound, DRDO, ADE campus, CV Raman Nagar, Suranjan Das Road, Bangalore 560093. So landmark means near place is 1.5 km from Aeronautical Society of India, NGEF signal. Important dates are like this. This online application is started on 8th May 2019 and it will be closing on 7th June 2019, and walk-in interview is on 25th June 2019. And for more details, please go through the notification link provided in the YouTube description. And if you are eligible, please click on this application form and submit all necessary documents and necessary details in the application form. And if you want to know more about the DRDO, please check their official website.